So when you came back in there, when you left after we prayed, you were telling me that you came back in the store and you got me right now, right?
Yeah.
And I don't know you, do I?
No.
Okay, so what happened after you walked off?
Felt tingling and really energetic and lighter.
Really energetic and lighter. And how about you, man? Are you still feeling anything, too?
I feel lighter.
Wow, and that's pretty crazy, right? And you know, like I was telling you guys, the gospel of Jesus is like he would go around, he would heal the sick, he would cast out devils, man, demons. Like you ever heard of like demons before, like anger and stuff like that? That's like something. Okay. Ouija board. See, like that stuff will give you demons, you know, messing with it. But like Jesus, he went around, he healed the sick. You know, and he spread the gospel, and the gospel is that, you know, Christ in you, you see the Holy Spirit when he comes in you, like you guys asked, that's what you felt, Jesus in you, that's your tool to make it through this life, man. It says Christ in you, the hope of glory. So you see, that's what, you know, Holy Spirit, he's your helper. He's what's going to like lead you guys into what you need to be doing. You know, he's the teacher. So when you get the Holy Spirit inside of you, he's going to like speak to you guys, you know what I'm saying? Tell you, you know, kind of like what you need to be doing in life and kind of like that. But you guys are awesome, man. So that's pretty cool, huh, that you walked off. And
my sister, one time she got recorded. A white orb. My little nephew.
Wow. And I'm going to show you one more time, man, because the angels like you. So get ready, right? And you too. So angels, touch both of them. Touch both of them right now. And close your eyes and be very aware. Angels, touch them both. Come down on them right now. I seen it come on you with the Batman shirt, actually. Feeling anything?
I just feel lighter,
super lighter. Okay, that's, you know what
my
that
right
is.
My arm feels kind of like
my arms feel like
light.
They want
to
go like this.
My right arm feels really light.
You want to float off the ground? You know what? That happens before too, man. People have actually floated off the ground, bro, in the spirit of God, man. But you guys are awesome, man. I appreciate you coming back in there and telling me that, man. I was wondering, you know, like, but that's sometimes you see that proves that sometimes like when you pray, it's not instant. It can be a few moments later, man. Because after you walked off, you said then you felt the tingling, right? Mm-hmm. So that's cool, man. God bless you guys.